somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same.